never blow water through your nose. But why? What will happen if you do? But before, if you think this bunny is cute, like and subscribe. So there's been many videos where people squeeze water into their nose and the goal is for snot to come out of the other end. This is called nasal irrigation and it helps people breathe easier. But many people don't know that this can be very dangerous. This is because if you use regular tap water, you can get severe infections.